How do we miss the bottom of the dish? I am guilty of this.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't get it. But this is trending this morning. Bon Appetit magazine is talking about how some people have been tweeting them saying that when they wash dishes, Shannon, they only wash the top of the plate. They don't wash the bottom of the plate.
Like it never occurred to them that, one, the bottom could be dirty, but also you stack your plates, don't you? Most people stack their plates in their cabinet. So if the bottom of one plate is dirty and you're stacking it on top of a clean one, now that clean one is dirty.
Which kind of seems like the dumbest thing ever that anybody would not want to do that. But I guess they're doing half the work. What about this? Let me ask you this with dishwashers. Do you wash everything off before you put it in the dishwasher? Because I know some people that throw it a dirty dish completely dirty right into the dishwasher.
No, I scrub it with like a little brush and, if it's like peanut butter or something, I just lick it right off the knife throw it in there if we're being real. But it's definitely clean-ish.
I wonder how many of the Channel 7 viewers right now have like a sink full of dishes as they're getting ready to head out of the house. Because I know I do.
My favorites, you guys, are the reaction tweets to this dishes story of what monsters don't wash the entire plate and who doesn't wash the bottoms of their dishes and actually lives to adulthood. Like, people are horrified that this happens.
I wanted to know what direction you put the silverware, the forks or the spoons. Are they facing up or down?
I put them up.
Good question, Kevin. Good question.
I just get them in there. I don't care.
I honestly, I don't do dishes. I have Shannon do the dishes for me. So, hey, real quick, I want to throw a shout out. Anne Marie, Coach Anne Marie, I got a chance to volunteer at the Miracle League on Friday, and she was coaching. I know you guys were playing some tape from that. But she is like amazing coach, but these kids love her. They were like so sad that the season was over with and that they weren't going to get to see their Coach Anne Marie. So I think that's awesome that you do that. So that's great.
Well, thanks for coming. Thanks for volunteering.
Now back to you.